Good morning, children. Today's topic is equivalent fractions. Two or more fractions are called equivalent fractions if they represent the same number of objects in the collection. Let's divide a strip to two halves. The second strip into four equal parts. And the third strip into eight equal parts. Now, the first strip is divided into two equal parts, 1, 2. The second is in four equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the third strip is divided into eight equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, let's color up one half of it. One part out of two equal parts. In the second, two parts out of four equal parts. 1, 2. One half of it. So two parts. Now in the third, out of eight, three parts. Color it. Out of eight, sorry, four parts, color it. Children, you can see these all are equivalent. This is 1 by 2. Out of 2 parts, 1 part is shaded. Here, out of 4 parts, 2 are shaded. Here, out of 8 parts, 4 are shaded. So, the equivalent fractions are the fraction that have different numerators. Here the different numerators, 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 4 is equal to 4 by 8. So the fraction that have different numerators and denominators but are equal to the same value is called equivalent fractions.